I said my final goodbye to Phoebe at the crematorium. I lifted her from her coffin and held her for the very last time. My little girl, once so full of life, was now so cold. I wept and asked her, what am I going to do? Phoebe trusted Sean Lovehill to take care of her, guide her through the maze of South Hadley High School. I can only imagine the pain she felt at his unrelenting desire to harass and humiliate her.